Tomorrow is National Bubble Bath Day, by the way. January is National Meat Month. Love that. Gets a whole month. We're celebrating with the folks of the Pasadena Cheeseburger Week. Kicking off today, Paul Little from Pasadena Chamber of Commerce is here with two local burger chefs and lots of great samples. Thanks for being here this morning, Ollie. We definitely appreciate it. What is the connection between Pasadena and cheeseburgers?
Well, believe it or not, the cheeseburger was invented in Pasadena in 1924 by a 16-year-old named Lionel Sternberger. Believe it?
Really?
He was working at a place called The Right Spot, which was a roadside stand on Colorado Boulevard, just west of the bridge. And the legend is that he burned a burger, and rather than own up to his father and throw it away, he flipped it over, put a piece of cheese on it, and served it to a customer was delighted.
That's just like the Philippe story. You know, they accidentally dropped the sandwich in the au jus, and there we get all the wonderfulness. Chef Robert, plate 38, what do you got?
Well, here we got the barbecue burger, we've got the smoked mozzarella burger, the classic burger, and then the one we're featuring today is going to be the wild mushroom truffle burger. So this has got all these different wild mushrooms. It's got a little demi-glaze, some truffle pecorino on it, and some arugula, all on obviously on a brioche bun. And it's finished off with a little garlic aioli as well.
You're beautiful, beautiful. The buns look fantastic. I love it. So how many types of mushroom in there?
So you got your oyster mushroom, your king trumpet, your shiitake, as well as a little bit of thyme, shallot, garlic, some Pedro Ximenez vinegar, a little salt and pepper. Oh. Yeah.
The man knows his mushrooms, and that's, I'm not saying anything other than that. That's a good thing.
I know my mushrooms.
We should show you the Plate 38 if you want to check them out. This really, it's a place that, you know, it's all over Yelp. You get all these great 5-star reviews. Everybody loves it. We'll show you plate38.com right there on Colorado Boulevard. It's a beautiful restaurant inside, too. It's a great thing. Now, we also want to show you what's happening. Twohey's, I know Twohey's from the restaurant in Alhambra, right on the corner there, the beautiful boulevard around the corner from Ralph's, but there's a new concept. Twohey's has got a younger, hipper kind of thing. Chef, what have you brought us from Twohey's this morning?
We got some spins on some of the classic dishes from Twohey's original menu. This is a chili dip burger.
Chili, what does that mean? Dip burger.
That was the original name for a chili burger on the menu there. So we got some Grafton 2-year aged cheddar house chili that we make. And then the other burger that we have is a play on Twohey's classic Stinko burger. It's our modern version with caramelized onions, bread and butter pickles, and some Shaft 2-year blue cheese.
You know that Twohey's makes a great burger because for all these years they have thrived right next to an In-N-Out burger. And really, if you have the choice, you gotta go over to the Twohey's. Okay, and then these are two great creations. Are these something you always have, or is this just for the month?
We always have the Stinko 2.0, and the chili burger is something that we're throwing back on the menu that was on the original menu just for the cheeseburger month.
You have the prerequisite tattoos, Chef. I see no tattoos on your arms. What?
Well, I'm perfect the way I am. Thought I shouldn't change anything.
And of course, Chamber of Commerce, I expect no tattoos, no body piercings.
No, we have the logo tattoo.
Okay. Very nice. Check out Twohey's Terror. I have not checked your place out yet. I love the original Twohey's. Some of those servers have worked there for decades, so this is a great thing. Check it out, the Twohey's Tavern right there. Twohey'sTavern.com is the website. Is there any special pricing or anything special for the Cheeseburger Week?
We have several people that are doing special things. Plate 38, for example.
We're going to be offering 15% off for all of the KTLA viewers. Just mention KTLA.
And if you mentioned KABC, and then they charge you 50% more. So do not mention.
Do not do that. That would not be good.
Thank you guys so much for being here this
morning.
Thank
you very much.
And we learned something. I did not know the pet. Did you know that before? The cheeseburger originated in Pasadena?
I just heard about it.
This is good. Now you know important history. Pasadena Cheeseburger Week runs through the 12th, so get on down. And that's a fun thing to do, a little day date. Try a bunch of burgers, split them in different places. Liberty, now with this very important rainy day weather, I like a good sloppy cheeseburger.